Thank you. Thank you, Dex. Thank you, Liska. For a raccoon. There's a raccoon that likes to, come to our trash. We keep shitting at him. He actually goes to, like, this one tree. Just keeps shitting in the corner every time I go out there. It smells like shit out here. It's this one game raccoon. Whoa, yo-yo. Thank you for the five. The five, roses. They all meant so creepy. It's better for me to just ignore them and let them do their thing and we get lost in my own raccoons. Very interesting people to tell me about. I'm not even paying attention to that. Oh, damn! That's a lot! Damn, Trey! Okay! NPC mode? No! No! I'm going to be a human and say thank you, Trey. That was very, that's very kind. Set up a new goal. So, okay, okay, hold on. Hold on, hold on. Thank you, Trey. Will Robert. Here he goes. Thanks, Will Robert. Jump? I'm in Reddit. Twitter? What am I gonna do on Twitter? Holy crap, Will Robert? Damn, dude. Well, thanks. Let me, I'm just saying thank you. I'm also just spacing out. Well, thank you for being here. I'm not! How is this NPC? I'm so confused. I won't engage. R2D2 sent hand cards. Me, R2D2. Thank you. And for the roses. Y'all are treating me. I've seen you before. I have a pretty distinctive look. Guys, chill. Chill with the comments. R2D2, thank you. Oh my god, you guys are crazy. Oh my gosh, man. Are you Asian? Oh wait, does my bone structure say scream Asian? No. R2D2, thank you. I'm slowly talking.